access ramps are still open, but it's incredibly slow. Slow also on the Westgate outbound due to those works. Heading up the bridge, it's banking back into the tunnel, affecting the city end of the Monash as well. Inbound, it's 37 minutes slow from the Ring Road interchange to Monash, very heavy to Warrigal Road. Then stop start all the way into town, busy again, city end into the tunnel. And on the Western Ring Road, you'll come to a standstill at Fitzgerald Road if you're heading outbound. Don't waste time with different suppliers for your business print and design work. Leave it all to Snap. Visit snap.com.au. Snap Printing, Australia's leading business print and design group. A brief shower or two, then mostly fine today. Top of 19, right now it's 16 degrees. Darren Harding back soon with more page traffic.
Get this from 11 to 1 weekdays.
I was watching the Today Show on Sunrise, and it's just endless.
So, cross down to a Stevie Jacobs doing the weather. A bit under the weather, aren't you, mate? Saw you on the 10th floor with McLeod.
Was it? Competition. That's not drunk. If you've got to do the weather, lying in a pool of your own vomit from the gutter, that's drunk.
Get this with Tony Martin and Ed Cavalli. Brought to you by Nissan Navara. More pulling power, 11 to 1 weekdays on Triple M.
My Acer Aspire 5634 WLMI notebook with Intel Core 2 Duo delivers 20% longer battery life. 20%! Its unique e-power management helps avoid the hassle of finding a power outlet at every stop. And this month, you can get $99 cash back. For a store near you, visit acer.com.au.
Hassle-free.